Okay, so this is the best way to put these on when you have to do it yourself.
Nicole Gren cares for a lot of amputees, and her work is a nurse at Frederick and the Medical College of Wisconsin on an orthopedic trauma
leg,
unit.
So you roll it up like this, and then when you get it on your leg, you just roll it all the way up your leg. It's just like putting on a sock.
Her patient today didn't realize.
All right.
The two have something in common.
Us amputees have to stick together.
Yeah. What was his reaction?
So his reaction, basically, he went, oh, distant relative.
Gren understands what her patients are going through. Just 4 years ago, she was a patient at this very hospital.
The then 24-year-old suffered sudden heart failure, flatlining 40 times. In order to save her life, doctors amputated both of her legs. Turns out, Gren has a rare genetic condition she didn't even know about that causes abnormal heart rhythms.
So I thought my dreams were over. And then at Frederick, when I was in the ICU, in the literal worst 2 weeks of my life, also the best 2 weeks of my life because I met nurses there that put me on this path. All right, try this again.
A path she traveled step by step. Learning to walk again in prosthetics.
Oh, I don't mind the stairs anymore.
We caught up with Gren in the summer of 2016 as she walked to nursing school classes at Marquette. She graduated with her master's degree in December 2017. She's now working to become a nurse practitioner at an Ascension clinic in Grafton.
Woo-hoo!
She also works at a bilateral above-knee amputee boot camp, helping others get comfortable with an uncomfortable reality.
Okay, put your leg back down.
She says the best part of her job here at Frederick is encouraging people like Ted.
How does that make you feel to be able to give him that connection?
Oh man, it's like, why I do this? I'll pull up my pant legs and it's always the oh, you know? And I love that because it's not a, like a surprise, like, oh, it's like a, oh my God, look it, she's up and doing this. I'm gonna be fine.
Turning her personal tragedy into the trajectory for her life.
All good?
All good.
Okay.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you, Ted.
In Milwaukee, I'm Adrienne Pedersen, WISN 12 News.
All good. Gren's not slowing down. Right now, she's working with the local American Heart Association to start a support group for survivors. She's in